when I think about the genius zone, for me, that's the zone where you are super aligned with your values, with your mission. So you have done enough work on your own part, so with the self-leadership, to understand what you want in your life. How do you want to be as a person? What do you want to contribute to the society? Because that is that's non-negotiable for me as a leader, that you do want to have some positive contribution to the society. So you have a clarity about those parts, and you align your actions, your strategy, your vision with those parts, your inner compass, so to say. And the geniosity, or this zone of genius, means that you stay aligned with that overall strategy of yours. And no matter how the winds blow in the stormy seas, you actually stay on course, and you are able to bring the other people on that course with you and keep them on that course with you, because you can't achieve your mission, your life's mission alone. You need to bring the other people.